If you study with me, then you know I talk a lot about the responsibilities of a musician. And one of the things that I think is really important for musicians to do is to listen to a lot of music and to notice little sections or parts of the music that you really like, to learn those parts, dissect them, and then apply them either to your own music in some way or your solos, somehow so that it becomes integrated with who you are as a person, as a musician, as a player.